Dobrý večer. Well, I think everybody could see this, that this was, from our side, a poor match. And I think, especially in cup games, if you play nil-nil, then that could be enough for an away game. And I think we did not really control the game at all, but I don't think, on the other hand, the opponent was that good that we had to suffer a loss. I think if you look at the causes of this match, then first tactically, especially in the first half, we couldn't keep a ball up front even 1 second. And I think that that got a little better in the second half. What I find disappointing is that it is not simple enough. So players look for very difficult solutions, and that does not help the play. And on the other hand, and that is something that disappoints me most, if you cannot win, you have to see that you don't lose. And we give away a goal too easy. And the real, what I call, fighting spirit to then draw and try and win in next away game is something I missed, and this is something we have to discuss, because I can accept bad football, but not a lack of fighting spirit.